Well, I think the we can expect China-Australia relations to go forward and to become much stronger. And there's these Chinese investments in the port of Darwin and Chinese investment interest in big rural land holdings. These are important for Australia, and that was one reason why the Australian government was keen to secure this agreement with China. I think the future is very bright in terms of economic relations.